preach to them.
Came too far now to give
true
up.
Story.
We gotta keep reaching for the sky.
It don't even matter, say what you want.
And here I am, bare face. I just washed my face, and I'm just gonna go over real quick my normal daily routine, what I do with my eyebrows and my face. I'm just gonna jump right into it. My face is bare. It's already moisturized. I'm gonna go ahead right now, and I'm gonna prime my face. what I've been using to prime my face, and I actually like it, is by Black Radiance, and it's called Complexion Perfection. A shine control primer, and I just add that with a foundation brush. So here's my foundation brush, and I'm just gonna take this and put it on here. And I'm just gonna brush this onto my face. So I have a mirror here, I'll be looking at it. And when you put on a primer, you want to make sure that you put it in your really oily areas. For me, it's always my T-zone, so around my nose, on top of my forehead, making sure I really get that nose though. I'm nobody wants to walk around with a shiny nose. When you do this, make sure that you start off with a clean brush. I'm using the sunlight, so it's like the shadows and everything like messing up, and like every couple of seconds it gets real bright. Please excuse me. So yeah. So as you can see, my skin is not perfect. I have some discoloration here. On the sides of my nose, I have a birthmark here that I always cover. And some darkness around here. And actually I have a spot like right here from where my glasses. So I'm just going to go ahead and use my concealer, and I use this brush. I think this might even be like an eyeshadow brush, but I started using it for a concealer brush. So you can find a concealer brush, whatever you like, and I'm going to use my Studio Finish Concealer in NW50. And get some of that product on there, and go ahead and conceal. Sorry. So I usually start by padding. And then you pat whatever the edges are, that way it blends into your skin. Padding just makes it blend in better. Some people do their foundation and then they conceal, but for me personally, I know which spots are going to shine through my foundation and which spots won't, so I just go ahead and conceal those spots, and then anything that needs any touching up, I'll just go in after the foundation and hit. So now I've concealed everything that I wanted to conceal. I'm going to go ahead with my foundation, and I think I've said before what my foundation routine was. My foundation routine consists of MAC Pro Longwear and NW45. About a pump of that and a pump of NW50 concealer. I just mix the two. After I've mixed that on my hand, then I just go in with my 187 brush. And I just go in and I just start stippling all over my face. Stipple you. Just all over. And don't forget that forehead. And then in small circular motions, begin blending your foundation into your skin. So now that I'm done with my foundation, I can go ahead and do my eyebrows. Usually I go ahead and I use a powder for my eyebrows. Today I'm going to be using Spike Eyebrow Pencil. by Mac. And it just looks like that. And I'm going to go ahead and fill in my brow. If you really don't know the shape of your brows, you should probably start in the arch and do your tail first and then work your way inside. You want to make sure that you keep the inside of your brow lighter. That way you don't look like you drew your brows in. So that's one eyebrow. I'm going to go on for the next one. Now, I personally don't worry about how, you know, perfect they may seem or may not seem right now. Because I'm going to go in and fix them. I use the same concealer to highlight under my eyes that I use, of course, as a highlight and to clean up my eyebrows. So I'm going to go in with my Studio Fix in NW40. It's all smudged out and nasty. And I'm going to use this concealer brush to go and clean up my brows. So. So you see how this eyebrow looks? Pretty much you can see the highlight underneath it, and because it's highlighted, it just, you know, cleans it up, makes it a lot better than what it was. I'm going to go ahead do the other eyebrow. This one needs a little more work. This is always my hardest eyebrow to get. Now, if you see, I kind of blended out my concealer. I'm just going to go on top and clean up the brows even more. Now I'm going to use my Select Cover Up in NW40 for underneath my eyes, and I'm using this MAC 188 brush. I can't see what the number is, but it looks like this. I'm just stippling this, and I'm going to go ahead and stipple underneath my eyes. I want to go ahead and blend that into my lower lash line. Blend that out as well. I'm going to take some of that concealer onto my lip. And with what I have left, I'm going to take it on my finger and go straight down and bridge my nose. Be careful so that you don't make a slanted line. You want to make sure that you go straight down the bridge of your nose. And you want it to be straight. It'll look crazy if it's not. And you don't want to look crazy, so make sure that you blend all that out. I'm going to go ahead and set my face right now with a huge 150 brush, a powder brush. I'm only going to set with this powder those dark areas. And I'm going to be using my Studio Fix and NW50. Just those areas where the foundation is, not where the highlight is. So everywhere else but where the highlight is where I'm going to set. And then I'll show you my little trick for blending in and setting the highlight. I have some product on the brush. I'm going to knock off a bit. And we're using two sides of this powder brush. This is a brush that we've got from Crown Brush. First side, I'm going to be using with my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish Natural in Medium Deep. That looks like so. Especially seeing as how you have concealer under the eye, you want to make sure that you set it so that your concealer doesn't crease throughout the day and that you don't look crazy. So I'm just going to go ahead and press the camera a bit more and then brush this over. Adding it in and sweeping away the color out. Same on the other eye. Adding it in and then sweeping the color out. Right here on the chin, right here on the lips. The nose a bit, and right here. I'm going to flip the brush over to the other side. I'm going with my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Deep Dark. And right where the light meets the dark, I'm just going to put this to blend this in. Do the same on this side. And now right here along the side of my nose. And right here on the top of my lip. Now the most important thing when doing this is that you want to make sure that it's blended so that you don't look crazy. Now, with my eyebrows, the under eye concealer, I went in and smudged that. So this right here is the end of my whole foundation and highlighting sort of kind of contouring video. And my eyebrows, of course. I'm going to make another video that you can catch after this one. But as far as foundation and powder, I done. So, bye love, stay classic. Love yous.